Hey Alex, what's the secret to become a good magician? To create your own magic or perhaps learn new magical effects? Books. Books are magical and has the most guarded secrets. You will stumble on some of the most guarded secrets of magic. There is something magical when you learn something new in a magic book. It will help you see things from a new perspective in your mind, and you will be more creative. So stay tuned guys, because in today's video we're gonna talk about magic books, and it's gonna be so— oh my god! It's gonna be really hot. Let's just do the intro. So since I could remember, I've been fascinated with magic books and unrevealed secret that magicians guarded for so long. I started magic actually by going into the local library, finding the section in the library that had magic books. I actually rented it all and I was looking at it like, oh my god, I'm gonna be the best magician. And back in the days, even at my age, YouTube didn't exist. The only way basically you could actually learn magic, you had to ask a professional magician to maybe teach you a couple of things, or go, like I said, into a library and learn a couple of tricks in the books. And what's cool with the books that I got when I was a kid is that it was all about general magic. So like rope magic, coins, paper magic, also silk magic. It was super nice to learn different styles of magic. Card magic is super dope, don't get me wrong, I love it, it's my favorite. But when you have knowledge to do magic with everyday object or even borrowed object, that's when you become more than just an average magician, right? Having studied these books really made me believe when I was younger that everything was in the books. And it is. The best magicians that I know learn their best magic in books. Throughout the years, I've been collecting a lot of different magic books, and I'm actually going to show you a couple of them. If you're a beginner, an intermediate, or an expert, there's gonna be something here for you, I promise. I know in today's day and age, it's easy to find secrets, you know, online, on YouTube, on the internet, but there's something about a book. The smell of it, the feel of it. And also, people who wrote the book took time, many years to write the book, only for you guys to understand exactly their principle, their effects, and their method as well. I remember when I was younger, actually, I was creating new effects and I was like, oh my god, this is so cool. And I went to the magic meeting in my town and I showed that to the older magicians that I know and they're like, yeah, that's this, you know? It was created a long time ago. And this is because every cool stuff are probably already been invented. And what's cool about books is that you don't have to read it A from Z, right? You can if you like. I highly recommend that also. But what I'm saying is that you can actually go through the book, find an effect that you like to perform, read that effect, speak to you personally, and after this you're gonna feel so good, because you've learned something that you really wanted to learn, right? But today, I will show you some of my personal favorite magic book, and hopefully you guys will read them and learn some new stuff. So here we go. All right, so my personal favorite number one would be this, Maximum Entertainment by Ken Weber. By the way, this is the first edition, but I know Ken just released the second edition, which is pretty cool also. You guys should definitely check it out. And what's good about this book is that it doesn't teach you any magic tricks. You heard me, no tricks at all in that book. But this book will teach you how to become a better performer. It helps so many people to become better at performance, especially on stage. To develop your own character as well, how to use your voice, how to use your body language, how to use everything. This is definitely a must if you want to become better at performing. There's not enough things that I could tell you for you to grab this book. It's super awesome and it helped me a lot to become a better performer and a lot of my friends as well. But hey Alex, do you recommend a book on crazy card magic? Of course I do. This one right here, by Forces Unseen by Stephen Mitch. This book is filled with crazy knacky card move, but I have to say it is pretty hard to do. Of course, if you practice, you'll be able to perform and to do these effects, but man oh man, that this book has so much in it, it's crazy. For me, this book is like an extension of The Expert at the Card Table by S.W. Ernais. If you're not familiar with this book on card magic, well, I don't know what you've been doing, but it's pretty much a Bible of all card magic. So, Expert at the Card Table by S.W. Ernais and by Forces Unseen. These books right there, you're gonna become a master on card moves and card magic. Now, for the other one, There's no magician that's going to argue with me that The 5 Points in Magic by Juan Tamariz is probably one of the greatest book on magic as well. Again, this book focus on magic performance, the way you act with people, the way you react, the way you place your hand on the table, the way you speak, the way you are, the way your body is going to be when you're performing, the way you're going to say things, the way you're going to hold an object like this, like this, like this, like this. I'm not gonna go in full details about that book because this is just a must, right? It's like, it's Juan Tamariz. Come on! 5 Points in Magic by Juan Tamariz. Earlier I talked about book about general magic, and this one, guys, Japan Ingenious, is really awesome as well. There's so many different ways to do magic with cards, with rope, with elastic, with so many different things in that book are so awesome. Earlier in the video I said when I was younger and I got magic books, I was looking in the books and I was learning a trick and I'm like, you know what, maybe I could do the trick like this, or maybe I can change that. And in that book I feel that this is exactly what he done. Actually, it's different ways to do magic that we already know, but it's kind of impromptu, I should say, so there's no gimmick, so you can do magic with everyday object, and I highly recommend that book. Another great book on card magic that I could recommend, and I've talked about this one in a couple of my other videos, it's The Expert at the Card Technique. And I mean, this book is just filled with so many techniques that are a bit easier to do as well. And what's cool about this book is that there's actually a couple of really easy effects that you can perform, and self-working one as well, so that's something you might like also. Want to read minds? Do Mentalist. Again, I don't think any magician's going to argue with me on that one. Practical Mental Magic by Hahnemann. I mean, this and the 13 Step to Mentalist is really awesome. There's so many different ways to do so many different mental magic with that. And the cool thing is that since it was written a long time ago, you can actually take some of these effects and place it in today's generation or in today's world. So let's say back in the days you needed a old school calculator, but now everyone has one in their phone. So you can actually do magic in the spectator's phone. So my biggest recommendation with books is actually to create your own effects. Now, yes, it's cool to learn magic on YouTube, on the internet, or everywhere else. But if you ask the best magicians in the world, they're going to tell you guys that the best secrets are in the books. So my biggest tip would be for you to go in your local library, or go online on Amazon, or go in magic conventions and grab yourself a book. Open it, go through, look at the effect that you can learn in the book, smell it. I know it sounds weird, but books have something to it. There's mystery in it. There's a feel that you can't get somewhere else. And just grab it and have fun with it. Create your own magic tricks with it. And trust me, this will help you to find your own style in magic. And being a better performer as well. Try new stuff. And yeah, just have fun with it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. My name is Alex Boyer, and I'll see you guys really soon. Peace!